Good evening. My name is Heidi Radtke, and I'm the instructor of saxophone here at Butler University. Tonight, I'm really excited to present this performance of Nightbirds, An Evening of Art and Sound. Over the summer, I was thinking of ways to bring collaboration into performance in ways that kind of would make up for the fact that we couldn't be in person together. And so I reached out to my friend Monica Zunino-Mel, who's an amazing artist, and we came up with this idea to join forces. And so this evening, for each piece that I am performing, Monica has selected a piece from her collection to pair with the work performed. So as I am playing this evening, the screen will transition between shots of me performing live and artwork created by Monica. I am really grateful to the Butler Performing Arts Center, the staff, Kelly Schmidt, thank you so much, director of the School of Music, David Murray, and our illustrious dean, Dr. Lisa Brooks, thank you for allowing performance to take place this semester. I'd also like to extend a welcome and thank you to my family, my friends, and my students for tuning in. I miss you guys, and I hope to see you in person soon. And with that, I present Nightbirds. Thank you again for joining me this evening. I'm very excited to share this last piece with you. With it, even though I don't have a real live accompanist on stage, there is one in spirit. My dear friend, Dr. Kate Boyd, who is the piano professor here at Butler, graciously collaborated with me on this last piece and provided the piano track for me to play along with. I hope to play with her again in real time very soon. Thanks again for everyone watching at home. We'll end this evening's program with Lori Leitman's Lullaby.